In Asia, a nuclear mushroom cloud frightened the local residents. However, it turned out to be a regular rain cloud. It takes on the shape when it hits the stratosphere, at a level approximately of 12 km above the ground, causing it to spread out.